Hello, this is a quick video to show how to make passport size photo in Photoshop. Different country has different size requirements, so firstly, we should check the passport size requirement. I will use the United States passport photo size requirement. We can go to size and position. We should use 2 inches by 2 inches. Now we can go back to Photoshop and create a new document. Go to File and New. And we have new document. We can use photo for the templates. And I use the default photo size. And we can switch the unit to inch here. And then we can type 2 in width and type 2 in height. And in resolution, make sure that we choose pixel per inch and double check that this is 300. For the color profile, we should use don't color manage. And then we can click create to create a new document. And then I have an image downloaded from freepick.com. We can find the download link in this video description. Now I click and drag the image into this document. And then we can resize it. Or we can use the top bar to resize it. I use 7%. And then we can click and drag to move a better position. Also, we can use the arrow to find adjust the positioning. If we're happy with this, we can press enter to apply the size and positioning. Now we can go to the layers window and then we can right click and I will use flatten image. So this is the passport size for single photo. If we want to make multiple photo, we can go to file and new and then we can go to photo template. We can use 4R templates. I will rename it to 4R size. And then we can keep the size in 6 inch and 4 inch. And make sure that the resolution is 300 per pixel inch. And for the color profile, we use don't color manage. And then create a new document. And then we can go back to the single photo and then right click and choose duplicate layer, and then we can go to the document and choose 4R size, and then press OK. And then go back to the 4R size document. You can see the single image here. Now make sure that we select the layer, and then we can press Alt in window and move the cursor to duplicate one more layer. But we can see that there's the edge is so invisible. If we want to make it visible, we can delete the second layer first and then go to the first layer, double click to open the layer style, and then we can go to stroke, check the box, and then we can add the edge. For example, I add 1 pixel in size, and then I change the percentage in opacity to 5. And then we can press OK to apply this layer style. And then we can see the edge here. So we can do the same thing. Press Alt and move the cursor to duplicate one more photo. Alt and move the cursor to duplicate one more photo. So we can see that there's some edge in between the photo. And then I make multiple selection for the 3 layers. And then move the cursor here and Alt and move down here. Next, we can go to print it, go to file and we can choose print, or we can save it in image, go to save a copy, and then we can choose the file location. I choose it here, and then we can choose the file type. I will choose JPEG, and then we can save it. And press OK to save as JPEG. So this is how we can make passport photo in Photoshop. Thank you for watching this video. Hope this helped. Please subscribe this channel. More video will be shared with you. I'm cgian. See you in the next video. Bye bye.